Hey, what's up guys, this is Daddy Cool and you are watching Black and White Good God playthrough. Now this is the 12th episode of this playthrough and as you can see we have just arrived to the 5th island. This is the last island of this playthrough and we have started with a pretty big influence circle because I have taken really a lot of people into this island. And this helps me extend my border of influence. And my creature is trying to take over this village. This is our first and primary target to advance with the story and to be able to beat the opposing god. And after that, I will probably share you how we can win this mission. Let's go. That was wonderful. A really good opening scene for this episode. He has created a bigger healing. And I'm gonna 100% reward him for this because this is a faster method than dancing and such. 370 believers. That's good. And getting back here, as you can see, the storehouse is empty. I'm gonna fill it and fulfill the needs of the people. Yeah, like this. I mean, food is never enough. They need really a lot of food to not require more of it. I will not be able to create that.
The people are unhappy.
But yeah, let's harvest the fish and decrease their desire.
More civic buildings.
Ah, food.
Mercy desire. What's the mercy desire? I'm a merciful god. I'm helping everyone. I don't really understand this desire. Let's take the wood. There we go. Mercy desire has decreased. There we go. One more. Stack of wood.
More civic buildings.
I don't know why they are thinking I'm a bad god. I really try to be
buildings.
A good one. There you go. And yeah, the worship site is also ready. I'm gonna... There you go. I'm gonna put some food into there as well. Okay. And the creature is tired, but first 200 more believers. After that he can rest a little bit. Let's fill this storehouse as well. They need children here. I mean, they desire to have children, but I do not really want to extend this village. Regarding homes, they can have output. That's approved. There you go, one. I'm gonna place them two houses. That's a small building, that's a big one. Okay. Do they have... yeah, they have the creature as well. So they have everything to be happy in here.
We must build homes.
Okay. In this part, everything is under construction. I'm gonna give them wood. from the stockpiles I had thrown over. I'm pretty sure they will be... they will need more. I just cannot give them enough just yet. Yeah, way too many people. This is one of the mistakes I have made. I have taken way too many people into this land, and I will never be able to fulfill their building desire, their home desire. But yeah, my original goal has also not been achieved, because I really wanted to be a good god, a god that does not make mistakes, but unfortunately this did not succeed. I will show you just very soon what I'm talking about. I just gathered the wood first. So as you can see, my hand is a little bit reddish. This means I am not a good god in the eye of the people, although I have not killed innocents or not have done bad things. I did not fulfill their requirements, their requests in time, and that's the result. You can be a good god, you can fulfill all their needs, but it's really very hard, and I just did not take too much attention on this through the playthrough, so that's what we have to accept, because in this last map there is no real way to change this. Wonderful. So the first village has been taken over, and that's a very good news. From this point I can reach this city, and I will just show you how I'm planning to do that. And let's check the creature. He's hungry, he's tired. Please eat a bit. No, you are not eating. Then come and have a rest, because you have other things to do. So yes, this is a... the title says it's a good god playthrough, but honestly it's a neutral god playthrough, because I cannot turn my temple, which is gray as you can see, into a white shiny temple. That's the symbol of a very good god characteristic, and it's not succeeded. But my creature who is here, he is a good one. I mean, still a good one, but unfortunately this will also change by the end of this map. Anyway, I think the intention should be rewarded, not what happened. Oops, he passed out. Did not arrive here. Or passed out or sleeping. He passed out, yeah. Good thing he's teleporting into here. And okay, sleep. Let him rest a little bit. Let's check this village. I think they are missing wood, yeah. This thing I can fulfill easily, because there is some forest in here. Okay, I almost dropped a woman into the storehouse, and unfortunately, you can, and she will turn into food, but it's a pretty evil act, and I do not really want to do that. Okay, I almost forgot my plan, and that's the trick of this map, if you succeed with it. So we have a relative big influence border here, and I can create a new town center there. If it's no, it did not start. Come on, break it. Break. Up. So basically I should be able to place this village center into there. Yeah, like this. And if I add some wood to it, just quick, let's feed the creature in the meantime. So I'm gonna add some wood to that village center place, yeah. And let's add a builder, so that it will be built.
Disciple builder.
Then you can see I have a growing influence at that point, and I will get closer to the desired village, the desired location, with my influence. Okay, I'm not commenting this, what he has just done, but anyway, back to the place. So we have an influence area here, and I can do things inside the influence area. And normally I could not reach the village, but with this frontier, with this small town center place here with its own influence, I can. And that's the point where my artifacts come into play, because I'm gonna place them inside the village. And this means that I will take over the village much faster than normally would. I can place it, yes. And this means that the wonder, which is in the village, will not harm my creature for that long. Oops. Almost. Now it's okay.
Goodness, that's totally smashed.
That was not intentional. Okay, they will repair it. So where's my creature? He's still not here, right? Oh, there he is. Okay. Let's put one more artifact into the village. Yeah.
Boss, I don't mean to worry you, but some serious defenses are going up here.
By the almighty powers, we will protect our town! Nemesis, ever generous, has granted us a spiritual shield! By the almighty powers, we will protect our town!
These three are the source of the shield. We gotta knock them out.
Their strong belief in Nemesis won't make that easy.
kill them! Smash their stones! Yeah!
Though we could just break their concentration.
Oh yeah, break their concentration with a boulder in the face!
Okay, so we have three stones here, as you can see, and it's creating a shield. One thing I can do is just to simply take the stone. That's all. And
something's wrong with your minions.
Then it won't be able to worship it. Okay, you will not go far right. Yeah, that's good. A lot of believers. And okay, where is my creature? I think he is not in the right place. The other thing is that I do not have influence in these points, obviously, so I cannot do anything as a god. But my creature can, because he can even pick up these people. And this will break the shield as well, so that's what I'm going to do. But unfortunately, yeah, this artifact is doing not good with the creature. Come on, do it. Okay. That person has been dropped way far, but it's also concluded the breaking of chanting. So this stone is not active anymore. I just have to take that last piece and the shield is gone. In the meantime, I'm gonna take this artifact and put it into the village. Yeah. So 700 believers, that's what we have to reach. And in the meantime, I have the village center built. Let's put 11% people into the worship site. Put a couple of woods into the storehouse, and soon I will have to check my creature as well, because he is getting close to that point, I suppose. There you go. And creature is there, yeah. Come on. Oh, and the person is
sweet burning. Boss, one dead shield and a few human casualties. Couldn't have done better myself.
Okay, and it was not me, but I am to be blamed. So okay, thank you, game. So the lightning strike has lit the trees, it has warmed up the stone, and it has killed the person who was chanting, and it was my fault that he had died. Okay. Anyway, yeah, from now on I can take over this village because it's neutral at the moment and my creature is on the way. So I will leave him here and we will hopefully take over that village very soon. In the meantime, I need some food for the worshippers.
Miracle heal.
Yeah, let's take it and let's heal people inside this village. If I see anyone, maybe. Why do we not see any people in here? Oh, it's still too far. Okay, I was able to do it. What's the problem here? 700 believers needed, population 18. That's pretty low. And I do not see anyone here. But I think... Oh, he has cast a shield. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. We are competing for this village. I am trying to take it over, and Nemesis is also try to defend it. But okay, let's head into this direction as well. No, it's not creating a village center. Because in the meantime, I'm trying to head into the other
miracle heal
village as well. There you go, a heal. Value 3, 4, 5. Let's create what are you doing in here? Okay, now come home then, rest, eat, and go back, take that city please, because I need it very, very badly. Where's the scaffold? Yeah, here we go. No, no, yeah, that's the second one.
You must build homes.
Yes, I need to build more homes, but I do not really want to. Let's take some wood. Maybe 5,000 pieces if I am correct. Four, five. Yeah, that should be enough. And let's put one villager as a builder into this new city.
Disciple builder.
I'm gonna fill this storehouse in the meantime with the wood. And maybe
miracle heal.
Heal them just in case. Okay, let's create
teleport.
But it's not a bad idea. Let's put a teleport here.
Our followers are annoyed with you.
Yeah, because they need more homes and I cannot fulfill that request. What have you eaten? Okay. He has eaten something. I hope it was not a villager, but... Anyway.
Teleport.
Okay, teleport into here, and this will make our life easier. I need a teleport.
Miracle heal.
There you go, a miracle heal. Teleport, I'm gonna put a teleport near the wheat field.
Teleport.
There you go. Let's create a healer. Almost 800 believers. That's gonna be a slow takeover because of my mistake.
Miracle heal.
Cannot cast it, it's too far, still too far. Where are the people? Oh, there. Yeah. 55. Okay, managed to create that one. So it's building up. Soon I will have a little bit larger area and I will be able to get closer to that position. And just like this one, I am able to pick this building. building up, and I want to get closer to the village. I mean that village. Yeah, that's the position. Okay. No, I didn't want to build a farm. Worshippers need wood. I mean food. Yeah, let's take some food. Because then they will be angry if they do not receive food. There you go. And let's take this value 5 scaffold. Where can I place a village center? Not here, not there. That 106 was my creature, I think. Okay, let's wait this village center to be built first, I think. And after that I will try to take it over. 700 believers there. I think I have must build homes.
Miracle heal.
I think I have a flock of birds. Miracle heal. Spell. I'm gonna use it here. 61, that's nice. Let's take the birds. Oh, it's defended again by Nemesis. Let's just wait till it's gone. Yeah. 126. Wonderful. 570 is what we need.
Miracle heal.
Yeah, it's not a fast thing. I mean, it's a pretty slow process.
Miracle shower.
Sooner or later, this will conclude with my victory, hopefully. There you go. Wood. They need children, they need
disciple
expansion.
Breeder.
That was also my creature, he's creating disciple breeders. 250, that's okay. And it's getting late. I'm gonna check this info again.
Let me help you to light up the whole world! I'd like to tell you more of what I know. This wonder is changing the alignment of your creature, making him the opposite of you. It will change your creature's soul to be like that of Nemesis, and the different creeds will never unite. I'd like to tell you more of what I know. But first, I must rest and pray. Please return tomorrow.
What's the matter with our poor creature?
We must build homes.
Phew, our creature seems to be all right.
It's night again, and usually at night he receives negative things. So, for example, his alignment was angelic when we entered to this map, and I'm pretty sure it's not angelic anymore. It's much worse. But we cannot really do anything against this. we can only slow the process
down. Miracle shower.
Oops. That was not intentional. Okay, let's take the wood. And I'm gonna give some wood into this wonder. But it's not helping.
Miracle heal.
A lot of energy, but the efficiency is decreasing, and it's not really good. Let's check this village center here. It's not ready yet, but the area is growing. I mean, the influence area. Place the village. Oh, there's a place. Maybe I will able to. No, come on. Another wasted 4 scaffolds. I'm taking 5, so it. Normally it should turn into a village center, but no, it's just turning into 4. That's one of the bad things of this game, that you cannot control directly what you want to build, because it's changing shape according to the terrain, which is pretty stupid. Still no. Okay, let's wait it to be built. What's the situation here? I have picked up 1. Yeah. So taking up your artifact and putting it down again makes people wonder.
That's one of Nemesis' towns. I can feel our power growing. Nemesis must be pretty shook up. We can beat him, I know it.
That's good. Good creature.
Your cunning does you credit, but this is my land. And this town will be mine once more.
So we have taken over the village I was planning to take over. This is not making anything. I mean, putting back that artifact. Okay, so the creature is or has done his job. We have a stone in here. Let's put it here. And here's a wonder, which we will build very soon. And the storehouse is halfway empty. Let's put some wood into it because we will need it for the wonder. And I get some believers for this act as well. Offspring. And we have a quest here, and I'm gonna do it just right now.
Holiest One, we worship and adore you! In your name, we'll fight the dragon in this cave once we've recovered from our last adventure. If you'd be so good as to heal us, the dragon would stand no chance.
That's not a problem.
Miracle heal.
There we go.
Miracle heal.
Thank you, Holiest! We're nearly ready to take on the pesky dragon! Our plan is to fill the cave with smoke from this pyre! The dragon will be unable to see and we'll storm in and dispatch him! There's one problem. We have no means of lighting the pyre. Can you help us with this?
Also be easily solved. Like
fireball.
Disciple breeder.
Like this.
Charge! Run forward quickly!
Okay, I have to check the smokes.
Who's that?
Disciple breeder.
Get off, let's face! Can you see him? Golden shining. Oh, Alan, why didn't he go before?
Tally ho! At them, lads!
Well, dead.
Some of them are missing.
Victory! We bring you the treasure we found inside the cave! Take this with our compliments! We will leave it here as a holy shrine to you. It might be useful too.
Nice! Another of those cool miracle dispensers.
And actually a very useful one. A little bit far from me, but I can take the spell. And I will use it right away. Because it gives a lot of believers.
Tibetan power.
Yeah. Almost 150. So we need 350 more believers in this city. I have slowed down the time for a bit because maybe I can already fulfill my plan here. No. There. It's really annoying. Not there. Come on. Let's let's put it there. Okay. Maybe that's gonna be okay. So let's take some wood for that village. And this is gonna be the place where I will... Yeah, my influence area has also arrived. Where I will take over that village.
Let's Disciple put a builder.
Builder there. Let's try to impress this village in the
Miracle Hero.
I could not do it. I will wait his actions. So you might ask why I'm not taking the creature close to these three villages, and the reason is because as soon as my creature is close to the village, Nemesis attacks him and I cannot do anything against it, and the creature will get hurt, and I do not want that, because then everything will set on fire and other problems will occur. Okay, only four believers. Well, that's probably not the way to do the things. Their storehouse is empty. Normally I could fill it with wood, but I just do not really want it. Not a disciple something. Let's take the person into this village back.
Must build homes.
Miracle heal.
Seven believers. As you can see, it's not that easy to take over this village. I still need 500 believers, and I'm not.
Your people desire something. Be good and give it to them.
I'm not really sure how why we'll take that village. Because it's a constant fight against Nemesis. What about here? We are okay, let's harvest some wood. If I could put the wood into the storehouse, I mean that storehouse, that would give me a lot of believers. Unfortunately, it's just too far from my influence area. I have not taken this stone yet. Let's collect it here. And the dispenser is not charged yet. We have 20,000 wood. I'm gonna take it and maybe I will fill it into this storehouse instead. Yeah, because this one is way too far. Okay, we have 20,000 pieces of wood. There you go, 100 believers. Let's create a heal as well.
Miracle heal.
Only 19, that's not much. Heal the storehouse. In the meantime, for the believers, can I put wood in here? Yeah, but it's not doing anything. 500 believers. So I might be able to do it. Let's take the 20,000 pieces of wood there. That would be good, because it would speed up my village overtaking things. Let's try it. Yeah, the wood storage is totally empty. The flag is there that they require wood, and I can be the good god who gives them the necessary wood. That seems to be a good solution. And also that would decrease Nemesis's power. Yeah, there you go, 20,000 pieces of wood. 59 believers, that's not that much, right? Maybe a flock of birds from there.
We're running out of wood.
Yeah.
Tibetan power.
124. Wow, that's okay. 323.
Miracle heal.
I do not want to use any other spell, actually. I could, but I do not want to use harmful spells. 265.
Miracle heal.
Let's create a miracle heal there as well. It might take Nemesis's attention.
Miracle heal.
There you go, 60 believers. Maybe they start to dance if I
must build homes.
This into here. Because that would be good if they would charge those artifacts as well.
Must build homes.
Good boy. Good boy. Very good. My people want to have more homes. Let's give them one. Maybe here. Yeah. Let's create one more.
Something's wrong with your minions.
Oh, this building guide is very bad. Okay. What now? Let's try to heal them once
miracle
more.
Heal.
This city. Yeah, 62. That's good. 188. I might be able to take it over very soon. That would be really good if I could do that before end of this episode. Create some more believers in here. There you go. Flock of birds, not charged yet.
Mm.
Okay, I also need this wood for the storehouse trick. So my current activity is not wasted to nothing. Okay, storehouse is rough field. 17,000 pieces of wood. That's what they need. Okay. Not gonna be easy. Let's heal this city as well.
Miracle heal.
I'm in village. People in there, 53. Because that's the next step.
Miracle heal.
Okay, how much? Still 1,000. Let's heal people.
Miracle heal.
In here. 47. Oh yeah, 120. Not charged yet. Let's reduce it below 100 if I can. I think I will increase my worshipper count. I just wait this spell.
Miracle heal.
There you go. Okay. And let's increase worshipper count.
Must build homes.
I know why we are struggling with it. I have teleport spells down, and this is consuming energy of worshippers continuously. And
teleport.
I need one more teleport into this city. Okay, that
nightmare! Your people are about to be lost to another god!
Which one? Oh, this one.
Miracle heal.
We are losing to another god. 42 believers needed. That's very few. Let's put one person into that village. I do not want to lose this place.
Miracle heal.
That did not really help. 46. I'm continuously losing believers there. Belief, but I will take over that city now. So
there's no stopping us.
Maybe that's not a problem.
How can this happen? You have stolen a town from me. I will deny you the wonder, though.
Idea to save that small town. Maybe if I place a house in there, that will help. Yeah, that's also can be a solution. So we have taken over one more village, and that's really good. Let's create a teleport.
Teleport
into this village. So I have a system of teleports and traveling locations now between my cities. So Nemesis will now speed things up. The next village will be much harder to take over. And speaking of that, let's put the artifact in there. Yeah, 146 by placing it into the village.
Miracle hero.
Okay.
Miracle heal.
I'm gonna cast a couple
miracle
of
heal
spells.
Miracle heal.
Your tribe is disillusioned.
Which one?
Miracle heal.
It would be good to know which one. Oops. That's a back. I mean,
miracle heal.
I want to keep this.
Increase.
Okay. Let's put an artifact in here. Maybe here. No, it's not. Not stopping. Yeah. Okay, I hope that will generate some believers. Okay. What's the situation? 578. That's very, very good. Let's heal
miracle
them.
Heal.
Okay, and probably just because my city is close to his one, he cannot create the miracle shield because it's my city is preventing it to be created. There you go, wood. Maybe I'm not gonna be able to keep that village. It's strange. Let's take a person, put him.
Disciple missionary.
Be a missionary.
Oh, that is sweet.
Come on. I never knew about this. You can be a missionary in his city. Wow. Never tried this one before.
Disciple breeder.
Is this something to do with Nemesis curse?
Okay, I will try it a little bit later. I want to check this scroll again.
Let me help you to light up the whole world. I'd like to tell you more of what I know. This wonder is shrinking your creature. Act too late and your creature will vanish to nothing. I'd like to tell you more of what I know. But first, I must rest and pray. Please return tomorrow.
Phew! Our creature seems to be all right.
Okay, let's create a flock of birds here.
Tibetan
power. 72. 480. So, Nemesis is really trying to deny my presence there. So it's only 500 people we are missing. I think it's time again. So we have advanced pretty much during this episode. I have taken over a new village and another one in here. This one is shrinking, I suppose, but I will check it a little bit later, how we can keep up things there. And here's a small village which Nemesis has taken over. It's not a big problem. However, this village is very important because we have to keep this one. And this village will be probably taken over in the next episode. So thank you very much, guys, for watching, and see you in the next episode. Goodbye.